Ask yourself this. If you're the innocent driver in a car accident, why do insurance companies want your statement? Did they advise you can have an attorney present? Did they advise that statement might be used against you? Whose interest are they protecting? I'm attorney Jeffrey Dressler. Have an accident? Don't wait. You know what to do. 24/7, 1122. 24/7, 1122. I protect your interests.